Hello friend, welcome back once again. I hope you are enjoying this series. Today we are going to learn how to interface DHT11 with Arduino. DHT11 is a ultra low cost digital temperature and humidity sensor. It uses capacitive humidity sensor and thermistor to measure the surrounding temperature. Thank you. I hope you understood this very well. For any query, write in comment box and don't forget to like and subscribe this channel. Thanks for watching.